Yeah, you can see from above. Two abandoned warehouses here. Looks more of an office type building. You can see the structure on the roof there. Must have been quite a nice building in its time. Surrounded by trees. And then as we come backwards, we can see this other one. Weird that they're abandoned here, because where I'm stood, you can see there's the two very abandoned buildings just across the road. It's all occupied, so why these are all abandoned, I don't know. Yeah, we are. Huge abandoned buildings. It's weird because the rest of this area is not abandoned, but it's this whole one side of the street is all available to rent. This was Hikochi. Mispronouncing that. You can see there the front, what would have been a balcony by the look of it. See here, this would have been the entrance into the unit. Trucks, vehicles were entered here into the loading area. Yeah, Hikoki Power Tools, apparently. The old loading bay doors. And we have this, it can only be described as an absolute mess on the other side of the hedge here. All this rubbish that's been discarded. Rather nice super leaves next to me from Pro Drive. This building has been heavily vandalised. This is for rental at the moment. Apparently, I'm not sure how anyone could actually consider moving into it in this state. I'll put up a picture of the rental advert. Doesn't look like this on the brochure. How on earth has it even left to get like this? It is absolutely crazy. It's a complete and utter destroyed building, but shielded from the road and left to rot. But yeah, just a video showing some different views of MK today. Hovering for a moment while we cross the road. Yeah, incredible how badly this building is.